Good evening and welcome to the market updates of today's trading session. Trading at the Bombay Stock Exchange today closed 166.69 points down to stand at 27,645.15. At the National Stock Exchange, the Nifty closed 54.40 points down to stand at 8,326.70. Muthoot Finance and Rally Gear were among the top gainers of Group A with increase of 3.83% and 3.62%, along with JVKPIL and Coromandel with increase of 3.52% and 3.34% respectively. While the top losers of Group A include Tech Mahindra Limited and NCC with a decrease of 7.19% and 5.77%, along with McLeod Russell's India Limited and Sri Infra with a decrease of 5.74% and 5.66% at the close of the markets. The auto sector is down 257.99 points at 18,607.35, while the banking sector is down 144.03 points at 20,119.73, and the realty sector is down 32.07 points at 1,408.00. The Indian currency is down 0.68% at rupees 63.88 per dollar. That's all we have from today's market. See you tomorrow.